swing progresses. Bray Wyatt emerged in WWE in the summer of 2013, and, well, this company hasn't been the same since. He brought his family with him, and Bray's sights have been set on The Shield, Daniel Bryan, and John Cena. Bray Wyatt has
on the big red monster, Kane. Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this.
Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone. Just watch his match from WrestleMania 30 against John Cena and see if I'm not right.
And a booming leg drop.
Holding out here.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole. Kick.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Ah! And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Plenty of Can't Miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE Television.
Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
Impressive victory for Kane here tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of kicking your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
You've got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight. From a position of full health here.
When you look at the career of Fandango,
this man had decided to dance his night away with Layla.
We've seen this before.
That's it.
See the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned.